Well, Fabio, tell us about this sprint. I have to say it myself, I didn't see it. Tell us what happened exactly.
To avoid a crash, I took my hand off the handlebar to make sure that I didn't crash against the guy from Française des Jeux. And I agree with the disqualification, and in the end it doesn't really matter, because all my thoughts are with Björg Lambrecht and his family, and that he may rest in peace.